Gigi Hadid flashes cleavage in plunging white dress with thigh-high slit as she steps out in Nik. She was just named one of Glamour's Women of the Year. And Gigi Hadid transformed the streets of New York City into her personal runway as she left her apartment on Wednesday. The supermodel, 22, was spotted out twice in two different fresh and chic outfits. Gigi looked incredible as she stepped outside of her apartment in a plunging white dress that flashed ample amounts of leg. The white frock was slashed at the sleeves and cinched into her waistline with a brown leather belt. Gigi wore her flowing brunette locks down in loose and romantic waves that were partially pinned back with a pretty gold barrette. The covered jewel stepped out in nude pointed toe mules, which are a part of her collaboration with Stuart Weitzman. The new mules range from $400 to $600 depending on the different types of colors and patterns. The catwalk queen was also spotted out earlier that day, leaving her place in a low-cut white wrapped shirt, matching white leg trousers, and ivory-colored duster that she wore off the shoulder. Gigi wore her silky blonde locks in loose waves while sporting a natural makeup look behind yellow lens sunglasses. The Inc. model perfectly teamed her look silver space pendant necklace that were seen layered down her chest. Gigi flashed a smile toward onlookers as she carried about her day, getting into a black SUV. Just on Monday, the model was seen in Brooklyn at King's Theatre at Glamour's Women of the Year Awards. The model, who has 36 million Instagram followers, was awarded for being one of the few models in the industry to speak out about controversial issues. The Malibu-born beauty said, "I want to be the person who always uses my platform to share what I'm passionate about." Gigi recently celebrated her 2-year anniversary with her favorite human, Zayn Malik, on Sunday. The 24-year-old former One Directioner and the Los Angeles socialite met at a friend's birthday party in 2014. After that, the two were seen working on different projects together, which later led them to be the third couple to pose on the cover of Vogue magazine. Malik told Billboard earlier this month, "She helps organize my schedule around seeing her. She's in the studio quite a lot. She likes to cook for me and stuff. When I'm here late, she'll come down and bring me food. She's cool."